Welcome to Callum Connects, 5-minute entrepreneurial inspiration for your day. Joining us today on Callum Connects Micro Podcast is Ian Price Murphy. Ian is the founder of Moxie, a profit-first bookkeeping and coaching firm dedicated to simplifying and demystifying cash flow and profitability for small businesses.
So for me, the biggest hurdle actually wasn't as an entrepreneur. It was before I was an entrepreneur. And that was that I had a personal bankruptcy in my 20s, mostly because I was not in charge of my own earning power. I was working a bunch of different odd jobs, and one of them was as a receptionist for a woman who owned her own tile company. And I ended up not just answering the phones, but becoming the office manager, negotiating contracts, you know, getting her debt down, getting her a computer, all the things. And she'd hired me at $9 an hour. And once I'd been there for a year, I said, you know, listen, I feel like I'm doing way more than that and would love a raise. And she offered me a quarter raise to $9.25. And that just didn't feel right, especially because I couldn't live on that salary, even though I was being extraordinarily frugal. You know, I was living in a 4-bedroom apartment with 7 roommates, but every sick day, every job transition, every apartment move, every time a roommate skipped out on the phone bill, that pushed me deeper and deeper into debt until the point where I could not, in my lifetime at my current salary, get out of debt. And so I chose to declare bankruptcy. And the deal that I made with myself at that time was, this is never going to happen again. I'm going to figure out what went wrong. And it turned out what was wrong was that I was financially illiterate, that I couldn't read any of the warning signs that were flashing brightly in my face saying, this is not about personal commitment to hard work. This is about more going out than going in. And there's a funny little phrase, if you're outflow is more than your inflow, then your outgo will be your downfall. I can't remember. Anyways, that was basically what happened to me, was that I just didn't know money, because we're not taught money unless we're, you know, fortunate enough to have a family that really talks us through that, which is very rare. Then we, whether we're just regular old people, humans, or crazy entrepreneur humans, a lot of times we don't know the basics, and we're left with this terrible advice of, you know, follow your passion and the money will come, work hard and you'll succeed. And so I really used that slap in the face by the universe to figure out all of this stuff. And that is what started my career as a bookkeeper and later as a business coach and now as a profit first professional, because I'm so dedicated to making sure that people understand their money and ending this entrepreneurial poverty where the only way that our businesses survive as we fly by the seat of our pants is by us borrowing from savings when it's time to pay the tax man, or skipping our own paychecks when things are tight, or over-investing or missing out on opportunities because we just don't understand how the cash flow works. And cash flow is the number one killer of small businesses. 82% of small businesses that fail cite cash flow as that reason. So my mantra is, it's time for radically kind people to become comfortable with money. And that's what I love doing, is helping people figure out the systems and the processes so that they don't have to reinvent the wheel and can still become permanently profitable with ease and get this at-a-glance clarity without spreadsheets.
If you enjoy learning from entrepreneurs, just do a search for Callum Connects in Google. I've done deep dive interviews with more than 1,500 entrepreneurs and business leaders so that you can learn from them.